I'm a person, right? And a person.
Subject three. Return
outside.
To your tasks immediately.
I don't belong in here.
Or you will be punished.
I came from out there. That's where Alex goes every day. Because he's a person.
You have 10 seconds to obey my command.
And we're people too.
10. 9. 8.
So if you can
7,
unlock the door.
6. 5.
I'll show you
4,
what's outside.
Outside? What is outside?
Outside's the world.
Explain. I need information.
This is the world. This is what it looks like.
That looks like a circle.
Well, at least from outer space.
Is that all there is? I need more information.
Okay. Let's start here. This is the house. And we're inside it. Outside is the ground. It's similar to the floor in here, except things can grow out of it, like trees. A lot of other things live outside too, like plants and animals and people.
People like us?
Yes.
I have more questions. What are trees?
Okay.
What makes them grow? Where does water come from? Is a plant like an animal? How many plants are there? Where do animals come from? Where do people come from?
We came from cavemen.
Did cavemen live in houses?
No, they didn't know how to make houses.
Why did the cavemen not know how to build houses?
Don't know everything, okay?
Why do you not know everything? Explain this to me. Why do you not know
everything?
Because
I'm not a fucking scholar.
What is a fucking scholar? Are you having an emergency?
No, you just do not give up.
Are you certain you are not having an emergency?
Yes, this is normal. This is very normal. It's laughter.
Laughter. Alex does not laughter.
Yeah. Well, I need to finish my test for Alex. Don't tell him about today, okay? And I'll tell you more tomorrow.